It's me, Shani. And welcome, welcome, welcome. So, for today, we're just going to be spending it pampering and taking care of you. Because you deserve to relax. Sit back and enjoy while I give you a nice, relaxing, and detailed massage. So, I'm going to get started by taking a thorough look at your skin here. So, just hold still. You do have to get a little close, and I hope that's okay. Just going to be gently running my fingers over your skin here to make sure that everything looks good and that we don't have any skin irritation. It's so boopable. Boop-t, boop-t, boop-t. And let's take a look over on this side of your cheek here. Okay. And you're not feeling any discomfort or any soreness, are you? In your forehead here. Okay. Everything's looking good up here. And you don't have any allergies, do you? And are you feeling any pressure or sinus symptoms? Maybe a headache? I'm gonna help relieve you of any of those symptoms. Okay. Just take a look at your neck here. Okay. Feels good. And go ahead and swallow for me. Okay. How is everything feeling? Good. Great. Alright. Just going to take a look at your arms. Do you mind if I roll up your sleeve? Great. The pressure, okay. Alright, take a look at the other side here. Do you mind if I roll up this sleeve? Thank you. Okay. And your skin's looking really good. I'm not seeing any issues or irritations either. Looks like you take really good care of yourself. Alright. Okay. Was there any spot you would like me to focus more pressure on? Any spots that are giving you any discomfort? Okay, sure. That won't be a problem. So, next I'd like to take a little bit of a more thorough inspection at your skin. I'm going to be using my pen light, but first, I would just like to get any hair out of your eyes so I can get a closer look at that forehead, okay? So I have a comb right here. I'm just going to use it to comb your hair out of your face. And then I have a couple duckbill clips here. Then I'm just going to use to hold the hair out of your eyes, okay? Still for me, sweetie. Just going to brush that up and away from your face. Okay. Now I can see those pretty eyes of yours. Alright. I have my pen light right here. We won't be doing it too long. If you're uncomfortable, don't hesitate to tell me, okay? Okay. So I'm just going to be looking closely here at your skin. Okay. Your chin looks really good. Next, I'm going to look at your lips here. Very soft. And you have a wonderful shape. Okay. Now I'm just going to look over here at the side of your face. Okay. thing on this side is looking really nice. Around your forehead here. Okay. And I'm just going to be using small circular motions so that I don't tug on your skin too much. We don't want to cause any doing great. Just a few more seconds here and we can start with your massage. Okay. Just taking a look in your eyes. Okay. And good. Okay. We're just gonna go ahead and get started with pampering you and giving you a nice relaxing massage because you deserve it for working so hard. So we have some nice relaxing milk and honey, collagen and elastin firming lotion that we're gonna be using. Made with Gotu Kola, jojoba oil, and shea butter. And it smells so heavenly. Doesn't that just smell so sweet? I'm just going to grab a small bit on my hand here. And don't worry, I'll warm it up for you so it's not too cold for your face. Okay. And now, my little sweetheart, just close your eyes, focus on your breathing. Massage this slowly into your face. Here we go. Okay. Just going to work that down into your skin here. Alright. I'm going to be to make sure I get every inch of your face. Okay. From your cute chin to your little nose and those lips. Okay. And your eyes here. Don't you worry about a thing. You deserve to be pampered. You've been working so, so hard. Okay. And that's what I'm here for. To help you relax. My way down a bit. Okay. And if you don't mind rolling up your sleeves for me, I can help. I'm gonna go ahead and get your arms. Work that into your arm skin and your muscles here. And how's that pressure? It's not too hard, is it? It can be more firm, okay? If at any point you want me to massage a little deeper or a little lighter, you just let me know. Working that deep down into your muscles so that you feel nice and relaxed. Can you feel it working? Great. It's very hydrating and moisturizing lotion. It can give a cooling effect, kind of like a Bengay as well. So it'll help with those tired and stressed and overworked. Here in circular motions, and the pressure is still okay. Great. Alright. Just going to get your face a bit more here. That way you feel nice and relaxed. Very good. How are you feeling so far? Good? I'm glad to hear that. Just going to close up my lotion here. I'm just going to go ahead and grab the next product, so one moment here. Okay, I'm back and I have cleansing solution. And I'm going to use to help remove any excess oils that the lotion might have left on your face. So that way our next few products will get into your skin and hair and help rejuvenate. It up to make sure everything's mixed together. Open it up here. Okay. And I'm just going to put a couple drops let's just get that on your skin. Get it over every inch of your face so that I remove any excess oil or sebum. Okay. This is gonna help regulate your skin and help with any impurities, which I don't see any. You look flawless. Are you feeling okay so far? Great. I'm really glad to hear that. So, I'm gonna grab the next product, which I think you'll like. It has a cooling, tingly effect that'll really help with bringing up that natural glow to your already attractive face. Okay. One moment. Okay, now I'm just going to get that off your face again. Wasn't that a cool? cool, tickly feeling. I'm glad you liked it. Okay. Hold still. Let me just get that all of your face. Getting rid of all those tinkly, 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 tinkly bubbles. Bubble, 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 bubble. Bubble, 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 bubble. Okay. And a little bit of your neck. How's your skin feeling so far, darling? Good? I'm so glad that I can help you. So, now I just want to remove any sticky residue that might have left over on your cute little face. So, I have this solution right here. Going to give a little shake. Okay. And I'm gonna grab two cotton rounds to help me wipe that off. So I have two right here. I'm just gonna spray a little of this solution on. That should be more than enough. And hold still for me, love bug. I'm going to all of your face. Okay. Let me go. Okay. There. How are you doing, sweetie? Good. I'm so spending time with you. Okay. Lastly, I'm just going to brush your face to make sure I've removed any of the excess product from your skin. Even get your neck here. There we go. It's running it down your neck. Good. All right. You should be awesome. Thank you for allowing me to take care of you. You deserve it so much. And I'm glad I can help. I hope that you sleep extra sweet tonight. And I hope you have a great day tomorrow. Bye.